Every soul shall have a taste of that. See, a human being is normally made up of a body. There's life and soul. Without soul, human being is as good as dead. Therefore, Quran says that in the sleep, the ruh goes away and comes back. Death will come to you. In Islam, death is a thing. Allah has created death and life to test which of you is good in deeds. So death is a creation. And Allah says in the hadith, on the day of judgment, Allah will get the death and He will destroy it. In the hereafter, there will be nothing like death. It will be destroyed. This Quran is not a book of science. S-C-I-E-N-C. It's a book of signs. S-I-G-N-S. So what this soul, Allah says, is the main thing of the human being. This soul will go, and that will be the main thing in the hereafter. If we follow the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the next life we go to Jannah. If we don't follow, if we disobey, we will go to Jahannam.